Good morning, how y'all doing? Start the timer. Let's get started on our military. Recruiter. Let's put it right here. And just some archers for right now. Granary. These first feedings are horrible. So, yeah. Not placing it yet because we're going to. Yeah. We have to get some more from the other side. That'll be it. Keep the vessels going. That's one difference between this and Caesar 3. Caesar 3, you can put a lot of oracles up and be done with it. So unemployment, 16%. Let's do a water crossing. Let's put our housing there. A firehouse. Architect's post. Substantially better. Let's see what substantially better, his idea of substantially better is. 64. Ooh, yeah. We're going to have to. And just for put a jeweler over here, and this wait, Pete. Stocks that jeweler for me, I'll be getting the luxury goods. I don't know if I can sell them, but I'll be getting them. Okay. Farm, barley. Over here. So the rest of these has to be gotten from here, if I remember right, to be efficient. We're wasting money, but yeah, let's see. Farm barley. Yeah, we're wasting money. We can get the rest of this from the other side and build us another block over here. That's how we'll do that. We'll put more farms here with water left. Beam. 300. Is it overseer? Beer. Nope. Let's go to zero. We're gonna export everything. Start our income. When we get enough, we'll start importing copper. What's the transport war? How's our unemployment? 11%. Let's put two of these and put the ones in the stonemason. Carpenter skill. No. We want Carpenter's Guild over here, so they'll be, have access to the port with have access to the port with the wood. I'm gonna start importing it. Okay, let's see if I can import it now. Yeah. Let's just keep two right now. That way we don't hurt ourselves. We'll try to avoid getting that initial loan if possible. That first grant. Yeah. So we got some income. We have to build some more breweries and all that. See if we can slowly increase it, because we're not going to be using it that much. Okay, we're back in the black. In fact, I'm doing this the day South Dashur is going up. Okay, we got all these stable. When we get our next harvest, then we'll expand our city. Those initial feedings were horrible. This plus some other farms over here should be enough to spawn another block. And if I do another block, I might do two half blocks. That would work. One half block over here, because this can get me how many I'm supposed to get? 3,000. I can get close to 1,500 with that block right there. You gotta realize each of these houses holds 60. What are we gonna put? If that counts as all four. So, yes. So we're gonna put, yeah. Oh. There, that's wild. Let's check our monies. Okay. We can get our culture up and prosperity up. Prosperity doesn't need to be that high. 30. I might bring one block up to this block up to pottery level or beer level. Is it to the other beer place? That's a beer. So here we can import flax. Then here, so linen. Make us doing the and selling in here and do a decent job of manufacturing. But I don't have the cash right now. So this episodes most convenient. Okay, I got the harvest. Let's do our next section of housing. Somewhere when we build one of our when we build our other block, we're going to build the palace and my personal mansion, so I could start getting. Alright, how I might build my personal mansion on the other side. And then build a farm tax. So if I even had one jewelry in here, it would have filled it up. Okay. That's weird. Got enough room, but well, we're gonna hurt our unemployment. there. And gardens in Pharaoh are so much prettier than in Caesar 3. That nasty pink. So I can do the other side of here. Let's check our unemployment right quick. 22%. Okay, let's do something about that. Raw materials, limestone quarry. 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's do 4 of them. Probably do a small block right here. Okay, they all have access to the fire. The fire doesn't quite make it. So let's put one on each side. 1,000 people, one third of the way there. Let's get to city. Start filling that up. Okay, we still June. Let's check. Was it Mahdeen that gets the beer? Yeah, so we got 600. Ooh, we need to really increase our beer production. Let's do that over here. We can do that. That's what we can do over here with all this. Then we can transfer that back to whatchamacallit production. Put a roadblock way over here. Farm. Barley. Barley. Irrigation, bitch. That one might not be good irrigated. Oh yeah, let's irrigate it. If we go around and sacrifice. And two work camps. One. Two. Haha. It'll also speed that up and the work camps. Oh boy. Want a timer? Okay. Let's check our unemployment. 17, we gotta get Seth. Let's put him in, let's spread around a couple of shrines. Shrines. Oh. Shrine to Seth. Shrine to Osiris. Shrine to Ra. There we go. Let's see if that helps any. Okay, that helped. That helped. We're gonna. We can buy beer.
I love the art of the deal. I can't wait to trade my supplies.
We're only selling half of what we need. So we need to, ooh, we're not gonna have a good harvest this next time. Okay. We got a little bit of cash. We can start. Let's pick our bridge. Here. There we go. We can also do a bridge right here. That way any excess can go. Ship around. Yeah, we'll do some more. This can be a bad harvest this year. Can't look like that. Well, that's it for this episode. Okay. Give to city, give money. Well, I've already got that blessing, so I'm not gonna stress myself too much about it. There's really no place for him to come on this side. So. Kiss my grits. Special orders. Where the hell is it? Yeah. things are stable. I got 1259. Do I got room for more? No. No. So one more block should get me, and a half block somewhere should get me. Put about 3 or 4 more there. Farms. Put several farms here. Put some farms here to supply the other block. In the green that we can do, then we can come off of here. Okay, got my plans out. Good night, have fun, remember, keep on gaming.